So this is pretty much my studio now. The back of my pickup truck. And our new home. You can see my lovely wife standing at the door there. Yes, I know I need to tie that flap down, but I was too lazy to do it earlier on the awning. So I like to stitch them lightly, lightly stitched, so that I can come back and paint them. This is that lily that I have on the YouTube channel painting. I mean, it's the same design. Obviously not the same exact lily.